Hey guys, Tisha here from Little Blue, and this is a package opening video, and I received a package from DeLIZiosaSxxxYummies, and I opened the package so far, and using the bag to cover the some addresses, so I'm just going to dump everything out. And got a note over there. It's just, we did a trade. Or a small trade, I should say. And this is some of the things she sent me. So thank you for everything. Look at all these glitters. They're so pretty. No, I don't have any chunky glitter, so thank you for the chunky glitter. Have some chunky glitter, I would say. I have not used it yet. I have like 3 colors though. But I do not have blue or red, so thank you very much for that. Thank you for these. I love these. Oh, these are pretty. I have some that look kind of like this, but mine have brown in them. Thank you. And then look how pretty this glitter is. Very pretty. Thank you. Oh, and you sent me these alphabet beads. Thank you so much for these. I was thinking about buying some of these, and I wasn't sure where to buy them at. I hadn't looked yet, but I know I'd seen them around somewhere, but thank you so much for these. And the little cameos, thank you for those. I had asked for those, so thank you. And then she sent me some moustaches. Thank you for those also. And the Hello Kitty. It's a little moustache. Sorry, my lighting's bad in here. Thank you. Little nerd, Hello Kitty. And a little microphone, and then another little mustache kitty. That's so cute. Thank you for that. Oh my goodness. So cute. Sorry, I'm opening some other goodies she sent that she made. And a little bow. This is a swirly bow. That's cute. I'm probably going to use these and make my daughter some little clips out of them for her hair. Oh, this is one I can't get out of the bag. Thank you. Oh, and this little, I think this glue. Oh, and a little cupcake that she made. And little pieces say my name or spell my name. Well, thank you for that. Some little sprinkles. Sorry. I'm too busy looking at what she gave me, and y'all weren't in focus. This is so cute, too, by the way. Thanks so much. And let me open this other bag. I'm reading the new. And she made me a little hamburger. I asked her if she could make me a hamburger. And she did, and it was a little plate. And she made it with lettuce, bacon, and cheese. I asked her if she could make it the way I like my burgers, and she did. And thank you so much for these. I was only expecting one, but thank you for these two, and then the little mini ones. They're so cute. You're so talented. I don't do clay, but I think I'm going to start doing clay. I've been buying clay here and there. And whenever I see it on sale or I see some that's on clearance, I'll buy them out. So I think I may start doing clay. Not sure when, but my daughter wants to play with clay, and so does my son. They love playing with Play-Doh. And whenever they see the Sculpey laying out, they ask if that's for them, and I tell them no. And they ask if they can play with it. So, but I told them what it's for and how you use it, and they want to try using it. So I told them this summer that they can play with the Sculpey clay, and they can make stuff. And I got some... another little plate. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. Oh no, it's not focusing. Focus. You are so talented. That is so, so cute. Oh my goodness. All you ladies that do clay and gentlemen that do clay, y'all are so talented. I haven't really tried clay because I don't know if I have the patience to sit and try to make it, because if it messes up, I might just end up giving up on it. Look how cute that is. On a little plate. Thank you for everything. You're so awesome for sending me all this stuff, and even when I had asked for the extra items, you were so nice and you said yes, and you made the cameos for me, and thank you so much. You're so very kind. You're an awesome person, and I love, 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 love everything. Oh my goodness, thank you so much. And I hope you liked everything that was in your package, and I hope in the future that we can do a buddy package. That would be awesome. Training with you again, or doing buddy packages. But thank you again so much for all of this. Thank you so much. I can't say enough. Thank you. I love everything. I love, love all the little foods. Thank you again, and I hope you guys have a great day. Have a wonderful, great day. Thanks, guys. Bye.